इंडिया में ट्रैवल करने का एक अलग ही मजा है।
I mean, where else can you imagine doing all that we did today?
सही में यार, एक दिन में खाना, पीना, काला जादू and everything in between.
Don't worry, my friend. We've just gotten started. अभी तो मंजिल काफी दूर है। Another happening day in Guwahati yesterday. We are all set to kick off for a road trip to Tawang.
Yes, our next destination is 200 kilometers from Guwahati. It's called Tezpur. लेकिन हम आराम से जाएंगे, holy holy drive का आनंद लेते हुए. चलो, la la la.
है ना?
आयशा, मैंने
मैं खोलूंगी नहीं जाना, ड्राइव का आनंद लो.
अगर बुरा हुआ ना तो तू चल के आएगी.
Mayang is a small village located on the banks of Brahmaputra, and it's so beautiful that it contradicts everything that has been happening here for generations.
Also, मुझे अभी-अभी पता चला है कि Mayang is the birthplace of black magic, and it derives its name from the Sanskrit word Maya, which means illusion, which is very creepy. और मुझे पता नहीं हम यहाँ क्यों हैं.
Listen, the stories here are very interesting. You know, यहाँ से लोग गायब हो गए थे and people have been turned into animals and what not.
तो हम यहाँ क्या कर रहे हैं? तुझे पता नहीं यार, मुझे को डर लगता
है. फट्टू, ऐसे दिन में कौन काला जादू करेगा तुम पे? And I'm there to protect you, no? Come, let's go.
We were welcomed in Mayang by a group of very warm and friendly locals.
And they even performed these beautiful songs for us in, you know, their local dialect. Ayush was, of course, being Ayush, kept thinking it was all for some crazy ritual. And as for me, I had a great time. So glad we didn't have any weird encounters, no? Although this place has such a strange vibe.
I don't want to talk about it, yeah. Please. Hello, MG.
I'm listening.
Please, can you turn off the AC?
Turn off. ये ठंड लग रही है.
तुझे नहीं लग रही?
नहीं.
यार,
उन्होंने मुझ पे मंजोलिका वाला जादू तो नहीं कर दिया ना यार?
गॉड आयुष सब ठीक है, तूने ना सुबह से कुछ नाश्ता नहीं किया, चल आई फीड यू।
पक्का?
यस यू आर फाइन।
तुझे गाना सुनाई देना है ना?
हाँ क्योंकि चल रहा है।
चल रहा है ना? हाँ
outline in the dark and hear the blood run in your heart when we're in each other's arms. Stillness of the night is here with all the light of our fear. Try and reopen our scars, but nothing in this life is real and time alone won't help to heal. Getting to the hardest part, time is running out for us and all our dreams will turn to dust. Never dream it'd be so hard.
Right now we're at Nagaon, which happens to be one of the most prominent cities between the Guwahati Tawang route.
And we're right outside Anurag Dhaba, and हमें यहाँ के local से पता चला है that you get the best Assamese food, the most authentic here.
And we're blocking the way, so I think we should go inside.
Guys, right now we're at Anurag Dhaba. We've called for Assamese thali, and हमें बहुत ही ज़्यादा ही भूख लगी है. आयशा का फेस उतर गया है.
I'm gonna keep sulking and not say anything.
हाँ, आयशा और पतली हो गई है. मतलब सोचो आयशा गायब हो जाएगी. खाना ला जल्दी.
Guys, the food here. It's so simple and nice. It almost feels like we're eating at home, no?
Yeah, and I've also realized that people in this region use very little salt. And that's why the food is a little bland. And I don't mean bland in a bad way. Mm-hmm. It's actually good because you experience the Assamese flavors, which are the real flavors, without too much of salt and stuff like that. It's a little spicy though, so it takes a little time to get used to it, but it's beautiful.
Wow, Master Chef, wow. It's a good job he did.
Hey, na?
Proud of you.
Thanks, sir. Papad gayi.
Oh, thanks.
Yaar, ye Tezpur kitna dur hai yahan se?
50 to 60 kilometers. Listen, usse pehle hame ek stop karna hai. And that's just for you.
There is no chance. Main sunne hi nahi wala. Mere ko tere se koi surprise hi nahi chahiye. Maaf kar.
You're going to love it, I promise. And no masti mazaak, I swear.
Last time tune yahi bola tha aur koi ulti jagah lekar gayi thi, main nahi aa raha.
Are, it's gonna be just fine. You drive. It'll be very good. Right now we are at Nonoi Tea Estate. It's the biggest tea estate in Assam and it's been there since the early 1940s.
Yes, और आसाम की चाय की चर्चा तो पूरे दुनिया में ही मशहूर है. तो
चलो let's explore.
Let's explore.
Let's explore.
There are close to 800 of these massive tea estates throughout Assam. Summer songs are playing in my ears, puts me in a good mood. Cause I haven't been away for a long, long time. So needless to say, I'm slightly excited.
Fun fact. Assam is also home to India's most expensive variety of tea, the Manhori Gold, which sells at 39,000 a kg.
Welcome to Tezpur. We've arrived but a little late.
As soon as we arrived in Tezpur, we were welcomed by Kolia Bhumar Setu, which is, so to speak, an engineering marvel.
Yes, it's played a very big role in the connectivity of the Seven Sisters. You know, in the late 80s, that part of town was totally cut off from Assam.
And the travelers say you should cross this bridge during sunset, but we missed it just a little bit, and here we are.
We're finally going to enter Arunachal Pradesh tomorrow. We know so little about this region. I have so many thoughts running in my mind right now.
Don't worry. I'm sure we'll figure it out.
We always do. It's time to go home.
Guys, this place is beautiful, right? अगर आपको चाहिए हम ऐसी ब्यूटीफुल जगह पे आपको लेकर जाते रहे तो प्लीज
लाइक दिस वीडियो शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू ट्रिपोटो एंड कीप गिविंग अस ऑल द लव दैट यू ऑल हैव बीन गिविंग
सब्सक्राइब नाउ